actually really like the color of this one. It's really pretty. It's girly. Yeah, actually, I was opening up the apps and they opened up really fast, and I really like that because I'm a social media person. And so, you know, multitasking.
I think the MateBook is a,
it's a good product. I'd like to check it out. I'm really bad at drawing, but this might make me want to get into it and practice. I love to engage with all the fans, and it just seemed like it's easier. It's very new and easy to use. But I do have a slogan. I created, wowie, wow me away.
I guess try it?
All right.
Oh, you know what? It feels like a book. Wow.
I guess that they call it a MateBook. Ah, I just got it.
So I think one of the big things is that there are so many laptops that are kind of getting old at this point, right? I mean, look at the same design. It's been around forever. But you get the touchscreen in there. You get the removable keyboard. It's a new category of devices.
That's a nice keyboard. Nice key travel. Trackpad's nice and big. Nice. So there's a lot of key travel, especially considering how thin it is. It's also nice and sharp. There's actually so much detail here.
Cool.
Yeah, so the screen's super sharp. It's got a 12-inch display, and it's a resolution of 2160 by 1440, which is actually super high res.
Boom. Oh, wow. The viewing angles are basically spot on.
It's pretty much perfect. Like, you can't see, it doesn't wash out even when you look straight on from the side.
Wow.
So the pen was one of my favorite parts because it's a stylus. It's got a ton of pressure sensitivity. It's very precise, but it has a laser pointer.
Laser pointer. See, you don't even have to have this.
It's just cool. I like cool stuff. Awesome.
I definitely believe there's something different about it. I really like this keyboard. Feels really nice. I hadn't actually tried it yet. It was really like satisfying to type on. It feels really current. That's what it feels to me. I like the look of it. I like this lever. It looks fresh. With this thing, you can position it. Fresh, it just means like new, current, cool. In my lingo, that's a good word. Yeah, just fresh, man. I like it.
I want to hold it. I want to hold it. I also, this is, I think, my favorite one. I love the fact that it's got a leather case. It's very beautiful. So I like the way that it looks. It's very, very sleek. It's very light. The keyboard feel is incredible. It's very light to the touch. I know that the battery life lasts around 10 hours, which is pretty exceptional. That's very important. And look how small that is. That is amazing. All right. Yeah, I think that the fingerprint access thing is a big deal. It just makes everything very secure. It means no one can break into this. You just touch that, and then it literally just the whole thing turns on. And you can use different fingers, obviously, for different accounts, which is super cool. I think that the size of this is incredible. And it just fit under my arm really well. Like, I could just carry this around. I feel like I could juggle with it, you know? I'm like, good to go. The weight, it's so light. It's so easy. It feels great, it feels very soft, and the pen is really nice, it's light. Just draw love hearts all day long. I need this in my life, like I have to have it. It's mine. It suits me, don't you think?